First Lady Jill Biden is coming to Colorado this weekend. She touches down Sunday, and on Monday, she'll join Democratic Governor Jared Polis at the state capitol to talk about investments in community colleges and workforce training programs. Later that night, she heads to Michigan to talk about a similar topic.